Today marks 15 years since three Pittsburgh police officers were shot and killed in Stanton Heights.
They were ambushed while responding to a domestic disturbance call. Officers Eric Kelly, Paul Shulo, and Stephen Maley, they were all killed on this day in 2009. Two other officers were hurt. Now, there is a memorial for the officers outside the former St. Maria Goretti Church in Bloomfield, as well as one outside of the Zone 5 police station. That's where those officers worked out of.